Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are going to talk about transferring money from Switzerland to Sierra Leone. We are going to talk about three ways to send money if you are in Switzerland and you want to send money to Sierra Leone. Why do we have to send money overseas? There is a lot of reasons for that. Whether it is for buying or selling properties, helping a family or a friend, living or traveling abroad, paying something we buy from international supplier, or for emergency purposes, and so on, we wanted to make sure to have a fast, safe, and secure transaction. Transferring money from Switzerland to Sierra Leone, we have these top three ways for you. Our first option is the WISE, formerly TransferWISE. People on every continent around the world are choosing WISE to help them live, travel, and work internationally. They have the fairest and the easiest way to send money overseas. Using WISE is as simple as sending money from A to B. But behind their app and website is a complex engine of currencies that is being designed, built, and powered by their talented teams in cities around the world. And to know more about WISE, just check the video description. The second option is the Azimo. This is offers money transfer to 190 receiving countries in over 80 different currencies. It is the faster and cheaper way to send money abroad. Instant or 1 hour money transfers to 80 plus countries, and your first two transfers are fee-free. The company provides foreign money transfer solution for customers worldwide. And for more information on Azimo, check the video description. The third option is the WorldRemit. It is a fast and secure service that lets you transfer money online using a computer, a smartphone, or an app. It provides international money transfer services to more than 130 countries and over 70 currencies. They are changing the way people send money abroad, and they are taking something complicated and making it simple. And to know more about WorldRemit, make sure to check the video description. Money transfer companies and government change rules all the time. If one of the services are not available anymore, or if you know another reliable way to send money abroad, make sure to leave a comment and let the rest of us know. If this video is helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching!